So Wyatt is the VIP today. Wyatt, what are you going to talk to us about?
Outside.
Some stuff you've been doing outside? Sounds perfect. So you brought some pictures. Would you like me to bring them out?
Yeah.
And you're going to talk about them? First page here. Let me just find my cursor here. Here we go. Wyatt's
outdoor.
So there's two words in one there, right? Compound word. Outdoor.
Fun.
And this one we might have to sound out a bit, eh?
Experience.
Explore. And then what sounds next?
Exploration.
I know it's hard. Exploration. Wyatt's outdoor fun and exploration. All right, Wyatt. Oh, look at this picture here.
What's that?
Wyatt, where are you?
I went to that forest.
Hey, I went to that forest.
I wonder if I can make it bigger.
Wyatt, I went to that.
It's Wyatt's VIP. Wyatt's been talking to us about it. Wyatt, where were you?
I was there when there used to be icicles last year there.
Oh, and they all the icicles came down?
They melted.
They melted?
Yeah.
And what are you doing there? What do you have with you?
A sled.
Oh, were you going sledding?
We were there so to see if there's icicles.
You went to go look for icicles? So where is that? Is that in Ancaster? Is it the gorge?
No.
I didn't know that.
Did you have to drive
the
before you get there?
No.
You walked there from your house?
Yeah, it was
secret. I know that. It's on the highway, man.
I haven't been very close.
Let's see the next one. Oh, what did you see? What does your sign say? Do you remember? What letter does it start with there, the first word?
Star.
Star. He knows the message. The message is what?
They don't clean the stairs in winter.
They don't clean the stairs in winter. So it says stairs
closed.
And then underneath, it's hard to see, but it says no winter maintenance. So you're right, they don't clean the stairs in winter.
That's good understanding of that sign.
Yeah.
Why don't they clean the
stairs? What do you think? Why not?
They were the ice rink.
Why do you think they're not cleaning the stairs?
I think I know, maybe because it's early when they do it.
That could be right. It may be more dangerous,
no,
right?
No, it might be more dangerous because they can't, like, clean the stairs, it gets harder.
Yeah.
I clean my stairs.
You clean your stairs in winter?
They might not get to it.
Yeah.
It's good.
All right,
idea.
The next one is... What's this?
Snowball fights.
And who, where are you?
At my house.
Is that your front yard?
Yeah.
Yeah? And who are you having a snowball fight with?
My brother.
Is this you here?
Yeah.
And that's your brother there?
No, that's me.
That's you.
Yeah.
And that's your brother.
Yeah.
And it looks like your brother is using his toboggan as a shield.
Yeah.
That looks fun. Oh, what are you doing here?
I'm at the hot tub in winter.
You were in a hot tub. That's a fun thing to do in winter. And it looks like you're outside in a hot tub.
Inside the hot tub, we jumped out and we went to the snow.
Oh, that was nice.
And then we went right back into the hot tub.
So he jumped out of the hot tub into the snow?
Yeah, my brother and me.
Did you really?
Yeah.
I thought it was
freezing. Was it freezing?
Yeah.
And then you went back into the hot tub?
Yeah.
To make it a snowy hot tub.
Where were you? Is that at your house?
No, I was at my grandpa's.
Oh, your grandpa and grandma's house. I think that's your grandpa in the hot tub with you? Nice. And who is this guy?
Excuse the interruption.